Make sure your welder is cool before you begin. To replace a core in your 6012 airless welding element, start by unscrewing the welding tip. Remove the nut and barrel, and then remove the tip adapter and spacer. Remove the three screws in the base and slide off. Push upward on the power cord below the handle to gain access to the connector assembly. Remove the ground spring from the ground wire. Push down on the tab located on the side of the heating core's connector. Remove and snap the new core in place. Tightly reattach the ground spring and pull gently on the power cord to seat the connector assembly back into the handle. Screw the base of the welder back in place. Slide the spacer and adapter back in place over the new core. Cover with the barrel and nut before screwing the welding tip back in. Look to Polyvance for all of your plastic repair product and training needs. We offer ICAR Industry Training Alliance courses as well as other hands-on classes in addition to the video resources you can find on our website and on our YouTube channel.